everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from Major League Soccer coming right up. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
And the contest begins. So a throw in here. Barlow. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but.
Again, and it's inches from going wide. It doesn't hit the post, it goes in. Keeper is distraught.
The first statement of the night, 1-0. Hani Mukhtar. Tax McCarthy. Alex Mule. Gives it a go. Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on the ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time over the bar.
Barlow. Surely. And it goes. A goal to get the blood flowing. Just what he wanted.
Look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's brilliant.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Amro Tarek. Kaku. Opportunity knocks. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Careless in possession. Sean Davis. Outwit the keeper. And he's given a corner, the referee. Well, he took care of it defensively. Is it going to be? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Goals like this, just look, one and two touches as they get close down, they move the ball on really quickly. It's a team goal in the end, a brilliant effort.
been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. That's how to rob them of possession. It's there for him. Really, that would be neat a drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
Davis. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Play it in, driven in low, and giving it away. Kaku, Barlow, just the challenge that was required. Kaku takes the shot. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season. But you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all.
It's really superb play. He thinks a lot quicker than anyone else. He gets his head on it. It's a great finish.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Daniel Lovitz. Barlow.
Again, it looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Christian Cáceres Jr. Zimmerman. Cáceres Jr. Barlow. Untidy on the ball. Hani Mukhtar. Mule. Sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Hani Mukhtar. Well, they couldn't keep possession. It's with Kaku. smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Hani Mukhtar. Kaku. Been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. He's in with a chance. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Opportunity here.
Replay, he didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Opportunity! Oh, he saved it well. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Have a look at that replay. As a defender, all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. It's back off the keeper, and now it's in the back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Christian Caceres Jr. Dax McCarthy. Opportunity it is. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. It's with Kaku. Caceres Jr. And close to goal. Nicely saved. Possession given away, unfortunately. The byline, a goal kick as a result. Davis. Godoy with it. Losing possession. Davis. Chance here. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Is it going to be? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
Been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Oh, he's knocking on the door. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
Been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Can he finish? Oh, fine stop. It away. Leal couldn't keep it. Barlow in position. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Oh, yeah. Barlow.
Replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Oh, yeah. Can he put it away?
Derek, let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Kaku. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and he's in the the back of the net.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this.
Replay, he didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Duncan. Can he convert? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Barlow. Can he find the net? And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest. He's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. They were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Amro Tarek. Can he finish? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Takes care of business. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.